India batting stalwart and former skipper Rahul Dravid announced his retirement from international cricket. The 39-year-old second highest run scorer in Test history announced his decision at a news conference in Bangalore, with Indian Cricket Board President N. Srinivasan also in attendance.
From international and domestic first-class cricket. It has been 16 years since I first played a Test match for India, and I feel it's time for me to move on.
Dravid has scored 13,288 runs in 164 tests, including 36 hundreds, and became the first of India's senior batsmen to retire from the longer format after the team slumped to 8 consecutive test defeats away from home.
But most of all, I have to thank the teams I played with. I know what I'm going to miss the most is being part of a unit. The joy of bonding together and striving to achieve a goal is what made cricket special for me. I was lucky in my early years to play for a Karnataka team, which was trying to forge itself into a strong side, and they were years of fun and learning.
Last year, Dravid retired from the limited overs format of the game after India's disastrous tour of England, where the team failed to win a single match. The stylish right-hander, one of cricket's most technically sound batsmen, also has 12 hundreds in one-day internationals.
In the Indian team, I was fortunate to be part of a wonderful era when India played some of its finest cricket at home and abroad. Many of my teammates have become legends, not just in India, but in the wider cricketing world. I admired them, learned from them, and I leave the game with wonderful memories and strong friendships. It's a great gift to have.
He will continue to play in the lucrative 2020 India Premier League, where he will lead Rajasthan Royals, replacing the retired Shane Warne as the captain of the franchise.